was July 15th. I released this song, and that was single of my sixth album, and uploaded the video at the YouTube just for Korean users. And all of a sudden, I don't know why, but you know, still I was not important. I was not famous, but K-pop was originally had some fan base at the YouTube. So, you know, at the first period, they came in and some celebrities like Katy Perry, Britney Spears, like, and so on, and they started tweet my video, and their followers came in. In some week, like CNN, ABC, you know, reported about me at the same time, and LA Times, New York Times, Wall Street Journal, that all happens at the same time and the same week. I don't know why, but after that happens, increasing more faster. So 60 days, you know, 200 million. I can't take off sunglasses right now because, you know, at the first period, I gotta wear sunglasses. Sunglasses was mandatory to be recognized, you know, in other countries. But, you know, it's so nice that I can take off my sunglasses because at that period, it was so dark, you know. I gotta take on all the time, but now people can recognize me without sunglasses. One of the most exciting thing was, I was in Las Vegas. I walked down the hallway, but at that time, still, I gotta wear the sunglasses, so which means I cannot see that much. So I just walked down, and someone touches me, and I saw him, and, hey, you're Psy, and I said, yes, and he said, hey, I'm Jon Bon Jovi. So, what? And then I took it off, and wow, it was Jon Bon Jovi, and he said, hey, let's take a picture. And we took a picture, and he uploaded the picture at his Facebook, and he said, guys, look whom I'm with right now. So I was like, wow, it's Bon Jovi. And he recognized me, and he asked me to take a picture. Wow, you know, I loved them since You Give Love a Bad Name. So that was like not a real, that was like crazy. I was at Berkeley, but I kind of never attended school. I just registered at Berkeley and, you know, attend like four times, freshman for 4 years. You know, class was too early, so I didn't go there. And at that time, I was too young, and what I thought was, you know, I cannot learn any create from others. That's what I thought at that time. So I just pass and skip all the classes. And, you know, I bought some computer and MIDI stuffs with the tuition. So I start, you know, just beating and make some bass, and then, you know, I learn how to build up. So, you know, one thing I regret right now is I don't know about harmonics, and I don't know about any theory, logic. So when I write a song, you know, for Gangnam Style, it's like there's like no chord change, so it's fine. But when I'm writing like a ballad or slow songs or lots of chords, you know, like I do. But one lucky thing is I have like a really good ear, so I can like dun and then draw with the mouse, and the other bar dun and draw with the mouse. And so for me, composing, you know, I can do only with computer, and it's kind of like playing a game, yeah, puzzle.